This is CBS on WRAL TV-5.
From WRAL TV, this is an Action News 5 news brief.
Good afternoon, I'm Adele Arakawa. If you haven't noticed, it's hot outside. Another record-breaking day of heat forces several schools to close early. We'll take a look at home and around the state at the sultry weather and how it's affecting North Carolinians. And television evangelist and potential presidential candidate Pat Robertson comes to Raleigh. Those stories and more tonight at 6 on Action News 5.